Marines, their families, and citizens stationed at Camp Lejeune have suffered catastrophic medical conditions due to contaminated water resources. If you or a loved one were stationed, visited, or worked at Camp Lejeune between 1954 and 1988 and have been diagnosed with a major medical condition, press 1. You may be entitled to justice and compensation. To be removed from our system, press 9.